Here's Klee talking about talking, but imagine that he's addressing language and art. For, while as a painter I feel that I have in my possession the means of moving others in the direction in which I myself am driven, I doubt whether I can give the same sure lead by the use of words alone. The real justification for the use of words by a painter would be to shift the emphasis by stimulating a new angle of approach, to relieve the formal element and place more stress on content.